Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty Obsessed. Hi, I am Sweta, and if you were watching me for the first time, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. So today I'm going to create this Indo-Western fusion makeup look. So if you wanna see how to do that, then keep on watching. And yeah guys, one more thing. Today's video quality is a little down because I'm shooting with my phone, and as because if you follow me on Instagram, then you know if you don't know, then go and do it. Instagram के लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दिया हुआ है. सो अगर आप मुझे फॉलो करते हो तो यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट मेरा जो पूरा सेटअप है वो मेरे कहीं वर्क फील्ड में रह गया जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दोज लॉकडाउन एंड ऑल. सो कैमरा मेरे पास है नहीं अभी, तो मुझे शूट इस फोन से ही करना पड़ रहा है, तो क्वालिटी बैकग्राउंड थोड़ा इधर उधर होगा. प्लीज़ फॉरगिव मी फॉर दैट. So here I am starting up with this primer by Glamaroma, and its name is Glowing Goddess. As because it's a oil based primer, I do not really need any heavy moisturizer before and this. I will wait until it sits on my skin. So now I am going to color correct my face and under eye with this orange corrector by LA Girl, and I just love this product, and in every makeup video I just color correct with the same product because it's just amazing. And you have to take a bit, like a little bit of amount at first, and just build it up if it's needed and blend it very well. Now I'm going to conceal my face with this Miss Claire full coverage makeup. Now I'm going to set my face with this Color Essence HD powder. You can use any HD powder, banana powder or compact powder as well. So here are the products which I'm gonna use to do my eye makeup, but I'm not gonna introduce them newly because मैंने पुराने जो भी videos बना के रखा है about eye makeup or full face makeup, तो उनमें सारे procedures भी in detail दिखाया हुआ है. मैंने detailed eye makeup के बारे में पूरा beginners friendly tutorial भी दे रखा है, तो उधर आपको products भी देखने को मिल जाएगा, आपको procedures भी पता चल ही जाएगा. So I'm first forwarding this section, and आपको प्रोडक्ट्स की डिटेल्स और ट्यूटोरियल्स अगर देखनी है तो आई विल लिंक दिस प्लेलिस्ट और द वीडियोस ऑन द आई बटन. सो बिफोर मूविंग टू द आई शैडो, आई नीड टू डस्ट ऑफ ऑल द पाउडर्स व्हिच आई हैव यूज्ड टू सेट माय फेस. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गिव माय आईब्रोज अ शेप, अ प्रॉपर शेप विद अ कंसीलर. So today I'm going to use this Fit Me foundation in shade Sun Beige 310, and I'm gonna dot it all over my face and then blend it in dabbing motion. नाउ मैं अपने फेस को थोड़ा हल्का सा चिजल्ड लुक देने के लिए कंटोर करूँगी विद दिस पाउडर कंटोर बाय शुगर इन शेड उरी वंडर 02 उरी वंडर. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सेट माय फेस विद दिस कॉम्पैक्ट पाउडर बाय फिट मी. Now I'm going to contour my crease line with the same sugar contour powder. You can use any dark brown or rust colored eyeshadow as well. Now I'm going to use this Huda Beauty Desert Dusk palette. So here I am using this Maybelline Colossal Mascara on my eyelashes. I do not use falsies as such, but if you want, you can. And do not forget to apply your mascara on your lower lash line. Voila! So my eye makeup is done now. Okay, so now see the complete look. So this is my final look and I hope you guys liked it. If you, then do not forget to hit the like button, comment down below, share this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. So I will come up with another amazing video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.